especially for women, is everything is inside. If you believe that you can do it, you can do it. And if you commit, then you succeed. For me, everything that you see outside, everything comes from within. If you don't believe in it, then it will not come out. So for me, physically, it's easy. But here, mind and heart, mentally, emotionally, you gotta be ready. And for me, the women now believe that, hey, it's so easy. Everything is accessible now. And then everything is easy for women to show. And the strong women now are there. So for me, being strong is, don't be shy. You know, don't be afraid to show men that. Because now it's so typical stereotyping that men are always stronger. We're always given to them. No, right? Don't, that's not, because everyone's equal. Physically, everyone has their own body. But it's all the same. But if we push our limits and try our best, and you know, do, for me, my mother said, if you only do what you can do, then you don't do much, right? You don't do just what you know what you do. What you can do, you have to do something that, hey, you know what, I don't know that, but I'll try it. You know, women should know that if that guy can lift this, I will try and practice, you know. And you just stay there, don't never settle. So for me, we never stop exploring, we never stop the journey. If you reach that goal, you want to be happier, let's reach another goal. That's my thing.
That's amazing. Wow. In your spirit, I suppose.
Yes, I'm excited.
Okay, well, good luck to you, bro, because I gotta ask, you gotta tell that. So, Arnold, what is your definition of being tough?
Well, I think there's many levels of toughness, okay? But I think for this event, to be tough, especially for IG, it's about focus. You have to focus. So it's focusing both your physical toughness and your mental toughness and bringing it together. And then trying to find a way to break through those barriers, not letting the negative vibes take you down, but pushing through. Because you know what? In life, it gets tough. And you know, there's that old saying that, you know, tough times don't last, but tough people do. So I think this is, you know, for me, it's all about breaking barriers, pushing through. That's why I told all the people I train, you gotta break through that barrier and get through to the next. Because like I always say, you try something new, you keep going. You try something new again, you keep going. In training, we plateau. When you do one thing, you start to plateau, things don't work. And then you have to find a way to get through that. And then it takes a lot of toughness, a lot of patience, but pure focus. So channeling your physical strength and matching it with your mental strength. I'm sorry, keep on doing that. But yeah, once you have those two together, I think it's pure toughness.
It's amazing. Pretty good, guys. What do you think? You like the way they answered these questions? Okay. Now